Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on appearing offline on WhatsApp. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The steps look slightly different on iPhone and Android, so I will show both starting with Android. Open WhatsApp and tap on the three dots button in the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu that appears. Choose Privacy from the options. Tap Last Seen and Online at the top of the Privacy options. Under Who Can See My Last Seen, select Nobody. Under Who Can See When I'm Online, select Same as Last Seen. Note that changing these settings will mean that you also cannot see when others were last seen or are online. Go back to the privacy settings. Now turn off the toggle to the right of Read Receipts, so that if you read someone's message, they won't see that you have read it, and then know that you are online. Note that Read Receipts are always sent in group chats. So if you do not want anyone in a group to see that you are online, it is best to not read the group messages until you are okay with them seeing that you are online. You will now appear offline on WhatsApp until you change these settings back. The steps on iPhone are pretty similar. Open WhatsApp and tap Settings in the bottom right corner. Choose Privacy from the options. Tap Last Seen and Online at the top of the Privacy options. Under Who Can See My Last Seen, select Nobody. Under Who Can See When I'm Online, select Same as Last Seen. Note that changing these settings will mean that you also cannot see when others were last seen or are online. Go back to the Privacy settings. Scroll down and turn off the toggle to the right of Read Receipts, so that if you read someone's message, they won't see that you have read it, and then know that you are online. Note that Read Receipts are always sent in group chats, so if you do not want anyone in a group to see that you are online, it's best to not read the group messages until you are okay with them seeing that you are online. You will now appear offline on WhatsApp until you change these settings back. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.